update on Breath of the Wild, and that's for the Xenoblade Chronicles 2 armor set. Now, Nintendo has given us a brand new side quest, and if you go to your adventure log, you will see the Xenoblade Chronicles side quest. Now, it has a little bit of a riddle to it, and the first part of the riddle says, the southern sky from the middle of the largest bridge. So the largest bridge in Breath of the Wild is the Hylia Bridge. You can easily get there from going to the Lake Tower, which is at the bottom center of the map. So if you travel there, go ahead and get to the bridge. Another part of the riddle says to look at the night sky at these locations and find the red shooting stars, which is what we see right now on our screen. So from what I've experienced, these red stars drop quite quickly, so it's not like you're gonna be hanging out forever, like when you go farming for star fragments, for example. So they basically come right away, and they look like this. I mean, this thing looks so cool, it looks like it's on fire and it's blazing red hot. So let's go ahead and open this one up here, and we're gonna see that the first piece that we get is the Salvager headwear. So that's the first piece of gear that we're gonna get. And for the second part of the riddle, it says the eastern sky from the skull's left eye. So what we're gonna wanna do is go to Zunikai Lake. That is the eye that is being spoken up in this riddle. So just go ahead and transport to the Zunikai Shrine up in the Akala region at the top right hand corner of the map, and set up a campfire until nighttime, and just look at the eastern sky, and shortly after you're gonna see a red star fall from the sky. So there it is now. Let me go ahead and travel towards that to retrieve our second piece of this armor set. Alright, and let's open this up, and this is the Salvager Vest. Very, very cool. That's 2 out of 3. Finally, the third part of this riddle, it says, the southeastern sky from the peak of the tall, pierced, snowy mountain. And so we're gonna go ahead and go to the peak, highest mountain that has snow on it, which is in the Hebra region. It's actually the Hebra Peak. So I'm gonna go ahead and travel over to that location, and as usual, I'm gonna make a fire and wait until nighttime, and then I'm gonna look at the southeastern sky, and there we can see the red star falling from the sky, right there. So let's go ahead and retrieve this. And this is the third treasure chest that will give us the final piece of the gear, and this is the Salvager Trousers. So now that we have all of the pieces, let's go ahead and take a look at these after they're equipped. And so this is the full Xenoblade Chronicles armor set. It looks super cool, and quite honestly, I'm tempted to say that this might be